Today we'll be making homemade pasta with vodka sauce. For the pasta, we need 2 cups of all-purpose flour, a teaspoon of sea salt, and a tablespoon of extra virgin olive oil, along with 6 large eggs.
Go.
Make sure to wash your hands thoroughly.
Why do we have to explain it? I think we could just show that we're doing it. You missed a lot of it.
I know. You missed the counter. Okay, we'll just do like this area.
That's the area. Fine. That's where the dough is going, baby.
Okay.
Cups of fat flour you've ever.
Okay, we're gonna do 2 groups.
What? Oh my. Yeah, go fast.
Why?
Because then we can get it in one video.
Oh, we're recording this?
Nah. You have to record
it. I could speed it up and like cut it down, you know.
Oh my god, please don't put me on a time should be like sped.
Okay, this is one group. Okay, this is one group. Group one, right there.
So, group what two. Do? Right there.
Make a nest?
Yeah, this is our nest. Right, so you make like a volcano. And then the eggs go
in
there.
Oh, I get it.
Oh, little volcano. Oh my
well,
god. We have the egg cracking master. Let's
not put it.
No, this is sick. Ah, no, it was one crack last time.
Oh my god.
Yeah, that's enough.
One hit.
Boo. Oh. Let me get it close.
Oh my god.
I think we need to widen our.
Yeah.
Pull up a little bit. Do you want me to just go for it?
You go in.
That's what she said. That's what she said. That's what she said.
Ew.
Ew.
I love egg. It needs to be 3 eggs.
Good job.
I'm manhandling all these eggs.
Another egg.
Drake, can you do 2 of them?
Eggs are cold. My fingers are cold.
Okay.
Grace, do 2 of 1.
Why are you in there?
Hey, he's really.
Oh, no.
It's filling.
Grace, try cracking 2 at one time.
Okay, ready?
This is perfect.
Alright, you do it.
Okay, I can't do it. This is not gonna work out.
No, you got it.
Okay, ready?
For the vid.
No, I took the hair out of my face.
Oh, shoot. Whoa.
Oh, the noise.
Oh, that was good.
Wow.
She's blowing.
It's leaking.
No, she's leaking.
No. Oh. You're okay.
Oh god.
All right, cross it out because it's stupid.
It's a tablespoon.
Does that look like half?
That's probably half.
There's the olive oil.
Go for it.
Back to cooking.
That oil's good.
We're gonna have to mix the eggs up while keeping the flour walls intact.
Oh, okay. So I'm gonna hold the flour.
And I'm gonna do a little.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. We'll bring it up.
After the salt, right?
Yeah.
No, I gotta take a taste.
Ew!
No, don't eat that.
I swear to God.
No! No, I didn't do it.
What are you gonna do with that? What are you doing? Wash your hands.
You really want to. Spill it.
Okay, half a teaspoon. It's a heaping.
Chase, leave her the salt.
Oh, that was olive oily.
Go.
A lot of olive oil. Okay, oh, salt. We're on salt.
It's half a teaspoon each, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
In that one. Go. Come on.
Come on, she's leaking.
Okay. All right, now get the fork. And
oh, my God.
Bless you.
Oh,
okay, I'm going to blow my nose. Guys, I'm going to.
Our hole is nice and deep.
I'm going to wash my hands and blow my nose.
Okay.
Jason, you want to get in the film off?
Oh, that wasn't gently.
Oh.
Gently.
It's alright.
And then you need it for the next. Oh, wait, well, once we get into Shaggy Ball.
What else do we need?
You
want
to put it in the bowl and just let it work.
What did you just say, Grace?
Once we get into Shaggy Ball. Let it knead with the bowl.
We have to knead it with the bowl.
Always knead it more than you think you will.
Always knead it.
Shaggy
Balls.
Shaggy Balls.
Okay.
Shaggy Balls.
You know what, Joe Caravis? You're gonna think
you're not even Italian.
And we're not even Italian, and we're making pasta.
I need more flour on there, bud.
I need to wash my hands. What the heck?
My shaggy balls coming together.
And you're just like, what? They couldn't join this.
No, but. Oh, that?
Put up so much of my hands.
No, make it.
The bowl.
I think we should start selling the homemade pasta. You'd make a lot of dough.
Get
out.
She is a beautiful.
A beauty.
It has to rest now for a half hour.
Let
you have to cover it. Shape.
I'm not sure.
Joe's gonna watch this and he's gonna be like, oh, come on, you guys messed this up.
No, he's done this before.
He's gonna be like, my pasta would be so much better than yours.
I know.
I'm an Italian, you don't understand. You don't get to make pasta.
Okay, cut it.
You need to cut it.
I want to touch it.
You didn't touch it?
No, it's just like satisfying to touch.
Can we, do we want to do the red pepper flakes?
Yes.
Yeah.
Red pepper flakes is not spicy. No. It's not spicy. They're like a little twang.
Like
No, we have
we're doing a little bit.
We have to be like, here comes the sauce.
Vodka.
Nope, man.
No. The
look the other way.
Pretend like it's not here.
Is there no
look,
music?
Look really like you're deep in thought. That's good.
Right, for the vodka sauce, we have extra virgin olive oil. Sweet onion, garlic cloves, red pepper flakes, a can of whole peeled tomatoes.
You're off. Oh my god.
Okay, do.
Sauce!
Extra virgin olive oil, onion, garlic, red pepper flakes.
You didn't say we're doing sauce.
They screamed sauce!
How are they gonna know that? Okay, go. Awful job. Really bad job.
You have one job.
Really bad job.
What are you doing?
Oh my god.
Okay, wait, be careful because it might sizzle. Because it's oil.
Oh my god. Okay. One.
Life is like a box of chocolates. When you peel an onion, you're like Shrek, you know?
That didn't make sense.
That makes sense.
Are you gonna cry?
Piss your pants, baby.
There's right. Nothing
here's,
in that
here's
video.
Here's how I'm gonna do it. Here's how I'm gonna do it. So what if I like?
What? Are you
dude.
Doing? Chase,
so stupid.
Chase, why are you cutting?
Dude, there's still skin on.
It's okay.
Chase.
No, we were supposed to get all
why
the skin.
You should have cut
off.
It in half.
Chase, remember you said you were good at cutting.
No, that's
why
good.
Why did you let him cut?
So good. Okay, ready?
Oh, okay.
But we're gonna have to peel the skin off individually.
No, it'll come off.
What?
Just take it off now!
Oh my god.
This is idiotic.
This is great. Look
just
at that. Look at
that.
You see
that? That's what we were saying. That's what we were saying. Okay.
Thank you, Chase.
You guys didn't trust me.
No.
No.
You shouldn't have.
Yeah, you ready?
Oh! 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 Oh, keep it going.
Oh my god.
Is it a tall glass of water?
Would anyone else like a tall glass of water?
I would love, I'm pretty sure everyone would love a tall glass of water.
Everyone
would
like a tall glass of water?
Yes.
Can we all get glasses of our own?
Yes.
What's the next step?
And thin and young and love with the girl from Ipanema.
Fourth
cup,
fresh.
Which one she passes goes
through.
I love that. I'm sorry. These are whole peeled tomatoes, you know? She's like.
Okay.
48 ounce can of whole peeled tomatoes. Low, guy, right there. He's a low rider. Bop, 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 bop. Bop, 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 bop.
Okay. Am I still on
here? Okay, yeah. You go first. Yeah.
Let's see it.
Be careful.
Oh. Oh, it's not them things bubbling.
These are full tomatoes.
They are very full tomatoes.
Yeah, maybe we should have like.
Should we have cut them up?
This is really hard to hold. There's a reason there's a handle on it.
This is a one take.
Oh, I was thinking.
Oh, it's really empty.
Special sauce.
It's just,
yeah, you don't think we should.
You're not doing that over the. Okay, take a sip. Literally as I said it.
Wasted.
My mom.
Put a little extra in there, just because.
Put a little bit of water in
the special sauce.
Top it off.
Okay. Too many cooks
it's
in the kitchen.
Five-star recipe.
Five-star according to who?
87 people.
Wow. 87 people can't be wrong. Except for when the Nazis. Oh, when the Nazis.
No check. Whoa.
Whoa. Whoa. Oh, 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 oh.
The joke comes out in like 20 seconds. Oh,
my God. So what do we do? What do we do? What do we do? Get it off. Oh, my God. Oh, oh, oh.
I think this is extra.
Oh, okay.
Right. Mila, do you
not
do this?
You should sit on it to keep it warm.
Mila, can you do this?
My dad has a cousin that lays eggs.
Your cousin lays eggs?
My dad's cousin.
He lays eggs himself?
I've watched it happen. I don't know.
You watched him lay an egg? That seems like a private thing.
He sits down, and when he stands up, there's an egg on the chair.
What?
He lives in Australia.
Is there like a whole
thing? Yeah, no, he owns. He's like, want to watch me lay an egg? And I haven't seen him in like 12 years or so, but
so
the last time I saw him.
So you're being bamboozled because you were a child.
I was like a 6-year old. Okay, and he laid an egg. Okay,
no, I think this guy's got the golden ticket. He's laying eggs.
Oh, sorry.
Is this anyone else's voice?
What? What was that? Do it again.
Oh, I think that was my water. Sorry, I wasn't paying attention.
Wow. I'm trying to ask a question.
I'm stirring the sauce.
Your water is over there. You have nails.
What, mine? Yeah. No, I moved it over here.
Oh, I see.
So we're going to need four. Slice the dough into four pieces.
Cut my dough in two pieces. This is my lab pasta. Something.
Suffocation. No breathing. This is my... That's what we're waiting for.
Yeah. It says start with half a cup, so I'm gonna do two quarters.
Yeah, exactly.
So now at this point, basically what we're doing is putting the pasta through the pasta bin, but it's really excruciating loud. Okay? Like so loud. So do this a lot, and then you'll have your pasta.
Making pasta and sauce. In the island that I call.
Uh-huh.
3,000 island dressing on my salad.
Yeah.
I eat pasta when I go to bed, and I sing the salad.
Ooh. Oh.
Oh, ciao bella.
Well, mamma.
Wait, okay.
I like a big pizza.
Yes.
Scrape the sides.